You're getting an opportunity, and for the Carolina Hurricanes, the machine rolls on. This team just continues to grind away. Shutout win against the Montreal Canadiens the other night.
First sequence of saves for Marilainen. Garvey to the line. Shea stopped by Marilainen with the right pad. Shea again tipped it back. And a redirection will beat Marilainen from the high slot. And just like that, a goal against in his NHL debut. Another friendly fire. Kotkaniemi with the tip.
Well, it's a tip in the high slot. If you look at it, what you need to do if you're Senators defender is box out. The initial shot and the rebound, and you battle for a loose puck position. And in front, it's Pinto that's battling with Puljujärvi. Kotkaniemi in the high slot touches this, and this is no chance. Penalainen.
Stastny, long shot, easily handled by Marilainen, sticking that one into the corner. The stick of Natchez. He's come up with it, however. Brent Burns, dangling, drops, and Marilainen the stop. What a save after a pretty dish from Brent Burns.
Was that ever a pretty dish by the veteran rear guard? Brent Burns, 38 years old, having 56 points this season. Up the wall. He's able to jump into the play through the neutral zone. Now watch him go between the triangle. Branstrom throw it back. And this is Marilainen's best save in the National Hockey League so far in his young career. As he's able to seal the ice. Now he doesn't know where the puck is. Sanderson helps him out with the rebound.
First NHL goal. Oh, the shark was lurking in the waters there. Aho. In tight, swings back, Natchez to Burns. Natchez, one-timer glove, stop, Marilainen.
This is a fantastic save. I love how Marilainen readjusts his angle on the one-timer. Tracks the puck well. It's going to go to the top of the umbrella and then slides right across. Now he gets a good look at this. And that's good positioning by Nick Holden, where he doesn't screen the goaltender, and Marilainen does the rest and rips this out of the air.
Back to the other side, and shot redirected past the glove side of Marilainen, and wide now out in front. Loose puck for Shea. Shoots, scores! Brady Shea on the tail end of the power play makes it 2-0 Carolina.
And this touches something in the high slot. And you almost had killed off both penalties. 14 seconds left. Now, Brady Shea's going to score his 18th goal of the season, but Kotkaniemi slides back. And a little curl and drag, and that slides through two Senator players, changes direction. And no chance for Marilainen on that play. He doesn't track that. You see the frustration from
battle in the corner. Stahl and Watson up top. Burns, one-timer, pushing way out Marilainen to make the save.
There's a strong read by Marilainen to step right in.
Shea. From Jarvis, Shea shoots, deflected, Marilainen stop, and stretches out with the left pad for the rebound. Two big saves from Levi Marilainen. Sokolov. Natchez moves it, juggled by Marilainen up the stick of Martinuk, but he'll hold it tight.
And draw a penalty in the next play.
Pesci, slap shot, glove down, and there it is. Marilainen knew it was close and spots it. Marilainen, the 20-year-old in his NHL debut, is looking pretty good here.
On this little redirect in front, he doesn't catch that clean because everything in the National Hockey League, there's always a little tip or there's some traffic in front. Take a look at how busy his season has been. A couple different stops. Certainly the goaltender of the future.
Carolina back the other way. Another redirected puck. And it'll be swallowed up by Marilainen. On a change. Ah, sends it the other way. Aho from Drury. Back to Aho. In tight. And a chip by Natchez, handled by Marilainen. As Babtjesson tried to pick the top corner. Haynes. Drop pass Drury. Left pad stop by Marilainen. Again deflected in. He's had to fight his way into some stops tonight. turn the puck over, Stahl shoots, stop, glove of Marilainen, rebound well out. Ottawa gets to it. DeBrinka, you could tell the thought process, trying to spring Claude Giroux, return the favor. This one hops into Marilainen, and he will find a way to cover up. 1-for-3 are the Canes on the power play. One-timer, Marilainen there against Gostisbehere. Gostisbehere, 5-on-3, hurries the re-entry. Gostisbehere shoots, Marilainen pushes back to recover, make the stop. What a save by Marilainen, who had to go from right to left quickly, and that one came close on the trapper side. Time winds down, and Ottawa can catch their breath on the heels of a very busy penalty kill.
And you see Marilainen give Nick Holden a little tap there. I think that one-timer from Burns might catch the skate of Nick Holden, but Gostisbehere throws it down to the front of the net. Left pad, good battle in front. Almost a rugby scrum, but this one-timer right here, that hits Nick Holden, I think, beside the glove of Marilainen, but they escape. Now heading into the third period, still have 48 seconds of 5-on-3 to kill.
Reassess the blue line through some injuries as the Canes win the draw. Marilainen makes a stop, and let's continue our conversation.
Travis Hamonic, who's injured right now, but a guy who's been a great veteran, and a guy that's...
Marilainen looking cool, playing that one around, but the Canes pick it up off the corner boards. Marilainen back in position to make the stop. Shea shoots off a stick, redirects, Marilainen down to make the stop in tight against Bost. Chatfield. Cross ice, no drag play. I think that was supposed to be a pass. Turned out to be a shot.
Right on the post as Martinuk tried to force feed it to the middle of the ice.
Just couldn't slip it through, and Marilainen will squeeze it tight.
Marilainen, who's been sharp in this third period, very calm, collected, and cool here. This hits the skate of Artem Zub and just making its way towards the back door. And Marilainen, a little swipe as he's able to just touch that wide of the post.
Physical tonight. Aho perseveres. Brister into the glove of Marilainen, who sticks out the left hand just to make sure against Natchez. For the dramatics so far in this road trip for Ottawa. Bouncing puck and denied by Marilainen off a Slavin's blast. Martinuk trying to center. Marilainen got a piece of the goal stick on that one. Brady Tkachuk. Big tie up his man. Puck comes free. Martinuk. To Bost, Holden chasing him into the corner. All the way around to Burns, one-timer, Slavin, stopped by Marilainen without a rebound. An important stop, not to give up a second one. Canes get the draw win, Burns moves to Puljujarvi, one-timer, one off, and Marilainen with the glove save! Keeping the game alive for Ottawa, off the blade of Kotkaniemi. Trying to silence that. Burns into Aho, shoots, glove stop by Marilainen, and he puts the puck back out. Tkachuk wanted to find Stützle and couldn't send him in.
He almost had a clear lane, but Marilainen with a quality save in tight on Aho.
Jarvis with some speed as Natchez following, finds and Natchez shoots, scores! The Canes surge through overtime and take the victory 3-2 over Ottawa, who came that close to winning the first one for Levi Marilainen.
And Natchez with an absolute laser beam. As he gets a tap and a lot of love from his teammates, he did a great job keeping his team in it, a couple quality saves. But this is just speed in the neutral zone, and Natchez is able to finish it off, and you hear it hit the post and in. As he's able to skate right through it.
Making 34 saves off of 37 shots is Marilainen.
Jarvis is going to throw it back. And here's Natchez right into the middle and a little curl and drag. And Tkachuk throws his stick in there. It may have been a slight redirect. But you hear it hit post and in, and he delivers the win for the Carolina Hurricanes on a real quality effort. Marilainen's first start